Philippines and hello K-pop world. It's me again, Chabriakro. Welcome again to my channel, guys. And for today, we will be reacting to another K-pop video. But before anything else, if you're new on my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Just click the subscribe button below. Right now, guys, we'll be reacting to a content coming from Be of You or Boy. Kim Kokun, which is a member of this duo, had a cover of Golden's Hate Everything. So we all know that Be of You is like consists of Kim Kokun and Song Yoo Bin, and right now it's Kim Kokun doing the cover. And yes, let's react to this cover from Kim Kokun. So without further ado, guys, let's sit back, relax, and have fun as we watch this cover of Kim Kokun for Golden Hate Everything. Happening. So serious. Nice. Love his facial expression. Nice. I feel his feelings. His emotion is there expressing. Nice. Yes, yeah. Oh, that was a nice line there. Nice. Song. What's happening? Let's post it. It's, you know, like, it's kinda, like, let me change the quality of the video first. Okay. Hate that you're gone. I hate all my flaws. Hate that you love someone else. Oh, I guess this is such a broken song, I guess. It's a sad song for me. Nice. Nice. You have such a nice voice. Nice. That was such a nice. Oh, love that part there. It's just like, you know, I love to listen this kind of song while closing my eyes. Nice. Nice, love his voice. Love his facial expression. He's so immersed with the song. Nice. He is so talented. Love his vocals. It's gonna build. All I thought he's gonna build. Nice. Love his voice, so charming. Oh, special expression, nice. Love that there. How to do that, Kim Kokun? How to have a voice like yours? Honestly, Kim Kokun really has like a lovely voice. How to do that? Because like for me, I am a frustrated singer. I don't have that of a good voice. But everything, like, you know, I was always in awe when to hear, like, you know, idols or people that really have such a good voice, and how I wish I could have, like, a voice like them. And, like, his technique in this scene, in this cover, is so, so good. And it's a promising, he has, like, a promising talent. He has such a good voice. I love how he is so immersed with the song. For me, like, the song is so, like, a bit of emotional and a bit of broken. And as well as, like, really love how, like, he really built up connection. Because whenever, even though, like, I am closing my eyes, like, I really could feel the emotion, the feeling, the connection. I really love it so much. And this is such a good cover coming from Kim Kok-hoon. And more covers. Like, he has such a good voice. I love his technique. And super duper, and he did amazing in this video, guys. And yeah, so to all people, let's keep on supporting BFU or BOY or BOY. And yeah, not just like Kim Kok-hoon, but also Song Yubin, like the whole duo group. Let's support them. And yeah, they are such a promising idol group. And I just wish them well for and more successes also. And I hope you entertained in this video. Please don't forget to click the thumbs up button if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe on this YouTube channel, guys. I am Trevor Yakura, and I am encouraging you to spread love and positivity to the world. See you come some nida. Annyeong.